my brothers?
Don't let him get away. Could have told him anything.
Quick, find him. They're trying to hide in the fields. Over there, where the birds are.
Where the hell are you?
They're gonna get away!
Come on, you cowards!
We know who you are, and we're coming for you!
You're dead! You and your friend up there! Stop hiding, you coward!
Did you see those birds?
God, you sons of bitches! You made a big mistake messing with us! We got one more, Charles!
Look at the birds! Go that way!
Something on the ground over here.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
You see anything?
Keep looking, Arthur. He must be close.
He's mine!
Let me take him. You get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Thank you.
Gunshots are coming from that barn. Come on.
For Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Okay, girl. Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Hey, you're okay, girl. Well, he's still here, at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkertons, lawmen. Everywhere we go, there's more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess.